A couple of more weeks of summer of weather ahead of us, and the Chicago Park District wants to help you enjoy them. It's hosting movie screenings in 8 neighborhoods this week. They start today at 8 p.m. at Park Number 571 near Loomis and Eleanor. More than a dozen films made by local artists are going to be shown, including short films, features, and documentaries. The screenings run until Saturday. We'll have a full list of those movies and locations on our website, cbschicago.com.